started, but I forgot to press record as soon as the game started, so that was just a little replay from my first goal. And, you know, I feel like it's been a while since I last made a Rocket League video, and I'm not sure why I haven't, since this game is pretty fun and I really enjoy it. It's a game that I used to play almost every single day with a few friends, or, you know, just play solo. And yeah, right here, this player's up by 2. And before y'all say anything, yes, I know that I'm not the best ball dribbler. I can't really aerial that much. You know, I just go for like the basic hits. But you know, I mean, I can practice, you know. I can just keep on practicing and get better with aerials and, you know, all like the other cool tricks and techniques that this game has to offer. And then, yeah, that was a goal right there. Some reason I once bought I think like 2 cars for this game. It was a Batmobile and the DeLorean, but I was checking like in my inventory for like the cars that I have and stuff, but it's not showing up anymore, so I'm not sure if they got rid of those cars or like there's a glitch or something, or I don't know, but let me know if y'all are having the same issue, because I mean, I really like those cars and I did use my need to purchase them, so I mean it would kind of suck if they just disappeared and they didn't say anything about it. But yeah, right now I'm just rocking this car here. It's the Octane. I think it's like the most used car in Rocket League. It's the like the first car, I think, you know, just like the little basic one. But you know, it's really cool, it looks nice, and like I know that all the cars have the same speed in this game, but this one just feels faster. But that's just me though. This is how I feel about this car. And yeah, right now I think I am in Platinum. I'm not sure what division though. I'm gonna check in a bit though, cause I'm gonna play a bit more Rocket League later on today. And I got that car right there. Let's go. So now we're tied up 4-4. And yeah, cars, so I'm sure like I'll like that game too, since it's gonna be racing and stuff, and I'm sure it's gonna have some other crazy things added to it. Man, yeah, right here I got that little nice hit. Sadly, he kind of hit it out of the way, so it didn't go into his goalie. Then I think I made this goal right here. Nope, he just came up out of nowhere and just smacked it. And then yeah, I wasn't able to save that right here. Too fast. I feel like I should have stopped a bit sooner and then just boosted my way up so I could try to block it. He was so close to making that right there. But you know, luckily he didn't. Yeah, right here. You know, if I know how to like aerial and stuff, I would go for like a wall trick right there. I'm not too sure what the name of that move is called, but actually watching Rocket League videos this morning, and you know, I was just watching how some people do their tricks and you know, some techniques, but I still haven't put them to use. But I mean, I'll try them later on though. Also, let me know down below in the comments what your favorite vehicle for this game is. Also, I realized that I haven't been playing that much Jump Force, or actually, I haven't been playing that game at all. The last time I played it was probably like 4 months ago, and I don't know why I stopped. I mean, it's a fun game, you know, it's anime. That's what I enjoy watching most of the time whenever I do watch a show or something. And I feel like that's what a lot of y'all, you know, enjoyed. So I will be making more Jump Force content. I just have to, you know, get back into it so that I won't do too trash when I do play. scored.